हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, डियर स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर लाइंस एंड एंगल्स, एंड आल्सो वी डिस्कस सम इंपॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट रिलेटेड टू ट्रायंगल. डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ योर एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज व्हिच इज ट्रायंगल एंड इट्स प्रॉपर्टी. ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ डियर स्टूडेंट, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस सम इंपॉर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट रिलेटेड टू ट्रायंगल. लाइक first of all, dear students, in previous class we discussed about the angle sum property. Angle sum property of a triangle. Okay, dear students. Dear students, angle sum property is the concept of angle sum property of the triangle. Dear students, you know that. This one, you know that the sum of all interior angle of a triangle, the sum of all interior angle of a triangle, suppose that here ABC is a triangle, then the sum of all its interior angle, means angle A plus angle B plus angle C, means angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to what? 180. And second important property of the triangle is what? Exterior angle property. Dear student, if, look, suppose that if ABC is a triangle and its side BC produce to D, then the angle formed, angle ACD, is known as what? Is known as what? Exterior angle. Okay, and exterior angle ACD is equal to the sum of its two opposite interior angle, means angle A plus angle B. This is a very important concept related to triangle. Okay, so now we take and solve some important question based on these topics. Let's see. Some important question based on find the value of x in the following figure. Your question is find the value of x in the following figure. And your first figure is, just when your first figure is what? Let's see. Okay, this is x, this is 65, this is 45. Okay, and second one is that this is 9, this is x, this is 125 degree. Okay, this is second one. And third figure is what? Look, okay, this is x, this is 60, this is 120 degree. Okay, dear student, this is the question here in the following figure, find the value of x in the following figure. Let's see first part of this question and solve it. Dear students, suppose that let ABC is a figure triangle and its side AB produce to D. Dear students, if any sides of the triangle produce to some point, then that angle form is what? Exterior angle. So in that figure, angle CBD is what? Exterior angle. Let's see. From figure, it is clear that angle DBC is equal. This is the exterior angle. Exterior angle is equal to sum of its two opposite near angle, means angle A plus angle C. That is, we have, this is angle X, we put X, angle A is what? 65, angle C is what? 45. Now we have X is equal to what? 110 degrees. Thus, dear student, in this way we can solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise based on exterior angle property of the triangle. Similarly, we take and solve the second part of this question. Let's see second part. Let's solve it. Suppose that is, let us consider ABC is a triangle and its side BC produce to D. Okay, this one, in that figure, from figure एंगल बी इज व्हाट 90 डिग्री, एंगल बी इज व्हाट 90 डिग्री, ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, बिकॉज ऑफ दिस इज द 90 डिग्री ना, सो एंगल वी कैन राइट एंगल बी इज व्हाट 90 डिग्री, एंड दैट एक्सटीरियर एंगल, एक्सटीरियर एंगल, एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स ए सी डी, एंगल ए सी डी इज व्हाट 125 डिग्री, नाउ लुक, एंड एंगल इज इक्वल टू व्हाट, एंड एंगल इज इक्वल टू एक्स, ओके, नाउ दिस वन वी नो दैट द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल इज इक्वल टू द सम इट्स टू अपोजिट इंटीरियर एंगल, सो हेयर फ्रॉम फिगर एंगल, सिंस एंगल ए सी डी इज इक्वल टू एंगल ए प्लस एंगल बी, नाउ एंगल ए सी डी पुट एज व्हाट 125 डिग्री, ओके, इज इक्वल टू एंगल ए, एंगल ए इज व्हाट एक्स प्लस एंगल बी इज व्हाट 90 डिग्री, ओके, सो फ्रॉम देयर वी हैव एक्स इज इक्वल टू 125 माइनस 90 डिग्री, सो वी गेट व्हाट 35 डिग्री, ओके, 35 डिग्री, सो द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज 35, दिस इज अवर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर, ओके डियर स्टूडेंट, दस इन दिस वे डियर स्टूडेंट यू कैन सॉल्व each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on exterior angle property. Similarly, we can solve third part of this question. Let's see. Suppose that we take a triangle A, B, C and its side B, C produce to suppose that D. Okay, now from figure, look. From figure, exterior angle A, B, D. Exterior angle A, B, D is equal to sum of its two opposite interior angle means angle A plus angle C, okay, now look, we put angle ABD as what 120 degree and its two opposite interior angle is what 60 and X, na? So here we put angle A is equal to what 60 degree plus this is equal to X, now from there the value of X is 120 degree minus 60 degree, so we have what the value of X is 60 degree, thus this is our required solution of the given question. So thus dear students, in this way you can solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise based on exterior angle property of a triangle, okay, now we discuss some important property of that chapter, which is angle sum property of the triangle, okay, now we discuss angle sum property, and already you know that the what is the angle sum property of the triangle, the sum of all its interior angle of a triangle is 180, now we take and solve some important question based on that property, okay, let's see, now we take a question, find the value of x in the following figures, find the value of x in the following figures, following figures, okay, and your first your figure is first figure is what? This is triangle ABC. ABC, this is value of X. This is angle B is 50 degree. Angle C is 60 degree. Now, and second part of this question is what? Look, second part is suppose ABC, this is equal to what? 50 degree. And this is X, okay, third part of this question is what, third part of this question is all of its angle be X, I think this is the equilateral triangle, no? Because of you know that in equilateral triangle all of its angle is same, okay, and the next diagram of that next figure, and we take the fourth part of this question is what, look, this is A, B, C, D and E, okay, and there for this is 550 degree, this is x, this is y, this is 80. Find the value of x and y mentioned there. Okay, this is for fourth part. Now let's see its solution. Now dear student, we take and solve the first part of this question, which is what? Dear student, in that figure, look, this is angle A is x, angle B is 50 and angle C is 60. Now here we apply the angle sum property of the triangle. Okay, since we know that angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to what? 180 degree. Now we put the values. Angle A is x, angle B is 50 degree plus angle C is what? 60 degree is equal to what? 180 degree. Now we get x plus 0, 110 is equal to 180. Okay. Now the value of x is what? 180 minus 110. Now we subtracting them, we get what? 180 minus 110 give what is the given rest value? 70 degree. We get 70 degree. So the value of x is 70 degree. Similarly, we take and solve the second part of this question. Let's see second part. This one, in triangle ABC, again we apply the angle sum property of the triangle. Let's see. In triangle ABC, look, angle A plus angle B, angle C is equal to 180 degree. Now from there, angle A is what? X. Angle B is what? 50 plus angle C is x is equal to 180. Now from there we get what? 2x plus 50 is equal to 180. Now the value of 2x is equal to what? 180 minus 50 there. Okay, now we have what? We have 2x is equal to 180 minus 50. Just the value of 180 minus 50 is what? 30 degree, na? 180 degree minus 50, that is 130 degree. Okay, now the value of x is what? Thus the value of x is what? 130 degree upon 2. Now what is the given? 2 6 are 12, 2 5 are 10. Thus the value of x is what? 65 degree. This is the another answer. Okay dear students, thus the value of x is what? 65 degree. Now similarly we take and solve the third part of this question. Let's see dear students, third part. In that triangle, this one ABC is a triangle, and in that figure, all its angle is equal to x. Now again here we apply the angle sum property. Okay, dear student. Now look, since we know that angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. Now here angle A is x, angle B is x plus angle C is also equal to x, so equal to 180 degree. So we have x plus x means 3x is equal to 180. Thus the value of x is equal to 180 upon 3. 3 6 the 18 0. Thus the value of x is equal to 60 degree. This is the another answer of that questions. Okay, thus dear student, in this way you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on the angle sum property and the exterior angle property of the triangle. Now dear student, we take and solve the last part of this question. Okay, let's see. Now we take and solve the fourth part of this question, which is what? Look, in that figure we find the value of x and as well as y. Okay, now look, angle BAC is equal to angle EAD because of they form a vertically opposite angles, and previous class we already discussed about that the vertically opposite angles are equal to each other. So from there dear students, from this figure, look, since we know that you write in this way, we know that the vertically opposite angles are equal to each other. Vertically opposite angle are equal to each other. That is y is equal to 80 degree. Y is equal to 80 degree. Okay, because of since they form a vertically opposite angles. Okay, now
इन ट्राइंगल ए बी सी वी नो दैट एंगल ए प्लस एंगल बी प्लस एंगल सी इज इक्वल टू 180 degrees. सो वी हैव एंगल ए इज वॉट वाई विच इज राइट एज वाई, एंगल बी इज वॉट 50 प्लस एंगल सी इज वॉट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 180. नाउ वी ऑलरेडी फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एंगल वाई इज 80, सो हियर वी पुट एज 80 प्लस 50 प्लस एक्स इज इक्वल टू 180. सो वी हैव वॉट 130 प्लस एक्स इज इक्वल टू 180. सो वी हैव value of x is equal to 180 minus 130, okay, 130. Thus the value of x is what? 180 minus 130 is what? Means 50 degrees, no? 50 degrees. Thus in this way, dear friend, the value of x is 50 degrees and the value of y is what? 80 degrees. This is our required solution of the given questions. Okay, dear friend, thus dear students, in this way, you can solve each and every questions of your NCERT exercise based on angle sum property of the triangle as well as exterior angle property of the triangle. Now, dear student, we take and solve two some important property of that chapter. First one is sum of the length of the two sides of a triangle. Okay, let's see. Now look, dear friend, first of all we write the sum of the length of two sides of a triangle. Dear friend, in any triangle, look, which is a very important result, okay, which is a very important result, the sum of any, okay, dear friends, the sum of any two sides, okay, listen, the sum of any two sides of a triangle is always greater than its third side, okay, listen. This is one of the most important property of the triangle, which is what? The sum of any two sides of a triangle is always greater than its third side. Means, suppose that in ABC is a triangle, okay? That is, in triangle ABC, we have, let's see, AB plus BC, look, AB plus BC is always greater than what? AC, okay, because of that property says that the sum of any two sides of a triangle, the sum of any two sides of the triangle, means suppose if we take AB and BC, means AB plus BC is greater than AC. Similarly, BC plus CA is greater than what? AB, greater than what? AB. And third one is what? CA plus AB, or AB plus CA is greater than BC. So according to this is one of the most important property of your chat of that topic, means the sum of any two sides of the triangle is always greater than its third side. Okay, now different we take that we so please learn and concentrate that property of the triangle. Now we take and solve some questions based on that property. Let's see. Now we take and solve some important question based on that property. Let's see. Okay, now we take your NCERT exercise 6.4 and solve it. We take third question of your NCERT exercise 6.4, okay? In the given figure, let's see, this is your figure. Suppose in that here, ABC is a triangle. ABC is a triangle and AM be the medians. Okay, here AM is the median of triangle. Here in that question, AM is the median of triangle ABC. Okay, triangle ABC is our question. Your question is AB plus BC is AB plus BC plus CA greater than 2 times AM. This is our question. Okay, dear students, is AB plus BC plus CA is greater than 2 times AM. Okay, now look, now dear student, you know that what is the concept of median. Dear student, median is a line segment which divide which draw from any vertex of the triangle to its opposite sides, and that line segment divides the opposite side in two equal parts. It means that here M is the midpoint of AC. Now clear dear students, now we take that triangle and solve it. Now look, dear student, in triangle ABC, okay, first we take triangle ACM. Okay, this one, first we take triangle ACM. Thus, this one, in triangle ACM, we apply the, we know that the sum of any two sides of a triangle is always greater than its third side. Let's see. So, this one, AC plus CM is greater than what? Is greater than AM. Take equation number 1. Okay, this one, because of, we know that the sum of any two sides of the triangle is greater than its third side always, na? So here, dear student, here AC plus CM is greater than AM. Similarly, we take triangle AMB. Similarly, we take triangle AMB. We get? Again, here we apply that property, means the sum of any two sides of a triangle is greater than its third side. Means what? AB plus BM is greater than AM. Take equation number 2. Okay, dear students, now what I do, dear students? Now we add equation 1 and 2. Okay, let's see. Now adding equation 1 and 2, we get, let's see, AC plus CM plus AB plus BM is greater than AM plus AM. Now what I do, let's see. Now just went from there, we take AB plus, we take CM and BM, take together CM plus BM and plus write CA is greater than 2 times AM. Now look, yesterday from figure we write BM plus CM is what? BC. From figure, BM plus CM is what? BC, na? So here we can write what? AB, we write that is equal to BC. AB plus BC plus CA is greater than 2 times AM. Hence, your question is, this is equal to this? Yes. The given statement is true. Yes, it's true. Yes, is true, dear student. Thus, dear student, in this way, you can solve each and every question of your NCERT exercise based on that property. Okay. Now, we take and solve some other question based on that property of your NCERT exercise. Let's see. And your question is,
we take the fourth part of this question, which is what? ABCD is a quadrilateral.
ABCD is a quadrilateral.
Okay, and your question is
AB plus BC plus CD, BC plus CD plus DA is greater than AC plus BD. AC plus BD, and our quadrilateral is this. Look in this way.
This is our quadrilateral, just from ABCD.
ABCD, and this is our diagonal. Okay,
diagonal. Now look,
dear student, in that figure. Now look, its solution. We again apply the angle sum property of we apply the previous property. Means what? Let's see. First of all, suppose that we take O is the point of intersection. O is the point of intersection. Okay. Now, dear student, according to that property, we take triangle BOC. Okay. Now that question we solve in this video, friend. Let's see. We also take the in that triangle. We take what? In triangle AOB, we apply that property. Means what? OA plus OB is greater than what? AB. Okay. Similarly, in triangle BOC. BOC, we apply that property. Means what? OB plus what? OB plus OC is greater than what? BC. In triangle COD, again we apply that property. Means what? OC plus OD is greater than CD. Okay. And in triangle AOD, we apply that property. Means what? OA plus OD is greater than AD. We take equation number 1, we take equation number 2, we take equation number 3, and finally we take equation number 4. Dear student, because of these are the this property, we know that the sum of any two sides of the triangle is greater than its third side. Now we adding these equations, we get what? We get as 2 times OA plus 2 times OB plus 2 times OC plus 2 times OD. Okay, 2 times OD, and is greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. Okay, now we take 2 as common, so we get as what? OA plus OB plus OC plus OD. Okay, is greater than what? AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. Okay, now look, dear student, OA plus OC, we write AC. OA plus OC take together, so we write what? OA plus OC what? As AC. Plus OB plus OD, dear student, OB plus OD we write as what? BD. We write as what? BD, okay, is greater than AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. Thus, dear student, in this way, we have what? This result is also right in this way. We can write in this way, AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is less than, means greater, is less than 2 times AC plus BD. Dear students, so this is our 5th question. Okay, look, ABCD is quadrilateral. We have to show that AB plus BC plus CD plus DA less than 2 times AC plus BD. Yes, it is true. Okay, this is less than 2 times AC plus BD. Okay, this is your 5th question here. Now we have to show that this one, AB plus BC plus CD plus DA is less than 2 times what? AC plus BD. Yes, it is true. So we can write, yes, it's true. It's true. Yes, it's true. Okay.
Thus, dear student, in this way, today we discuss all the important property of your NCERT exercise based on triangle. Now, in next class, we take and solve some other property of your NCERT exercise. Thank you all.